ESA Space Solutions Centre Ireland was established in 2016 with the support of the European Space Agency and Enterprise Ireland. It is an initiative that supports early stage Irish small and medium sized enterprises, micro enterprises and researchers intent on commercialising their discoveries. In the vast majority of cases, those that we support are utilising space technology to develop downstream or terrestrial applications. The ESA Business Incubation Centres are an incubation initiative offered across all five of the ESA Space Solutions Centre Ireland consortium partners, namely the Tyndall National Institute, NUI Maynooth, University College Dublin, Athlone Institute of Technology and MARAI, which is located in Ringaskiddy, County Cork. Following a competitive selection process, companies that secure a place in one of the ESA Business Incubation Centres gain access to a range of business and technical support services. They become a member of the ESA Big Network, which consists of over 700 companies across 18 ESA member states. They build credibility with the ESA brand. They receive €50,000 in non-equity bearing funding, and they gain access to a range of ESA funding mechanisms. The ESA Technology Transfer Demonstrators, or proof of concepts, offer companies or researchers €40,000 in funding to use a piece of space technology to eliminate the technical risks associated with the development of their solution. The impact of these different initiatives is that companies that previously would not have been considered to be space companies are now gaining access to a range of supports at a critical stage in their development. We are supporting a broad range of companies across multiple industry sectors, including medical device, agri-tech, beekeeping, motocross, automotive, Internet of Things, cybersecurity, and material science, among others. ESA Space Solutions Centre Ireland, through its various incubation and technology transfer activities, supports the use of space technology for industrial, scientific, and commercial uses. The good news is that ESA Space Solutions Centre Ireland operates an open call for proposals, which means we accept applications all year round.